The connection between Malta and Spain goes back to the medieval times. The Kingdom of Aragon goes back to 1280s when they conquered Malta together with Sicily and southern Italy.
The common factor that links Malta and Spain is doubtlessly the Mediterranean Sea. It is the sea that helps us understand our common experiences.
They have had various experiences together in navigation, in trade, maritime trade, but the health of the ocean, the health of the Mediterranean Sea will be one of the biggest challenges they will be facing in the coming years.
Business opportunities for companies from both countries are endless in areas such as tourism, finance, technology or online services.
Being part of the European Union as a community of freedoms and values has fostered exchanges and agendas of all kinds, from politics to policies, from the economy to education, culture or social agenda, such as LGBT rights.
Spanish tourism in Malta went up from 45,000 to 99,000 last year. As a matter of fact, more than 28,000 Maltese visited Spain last year.
Spanish is indeed one of the fastest growing languages, both internationally and in Malta, where it is at present the second most requested foreign language.
Now, Malta is connected with six Spanish provinces with regular flights. It is good to know that Levante was home to the first Maltese living in Spain. Today we have four twinnings.
I notice many affinities between my paintings and the spirit of Spain. I see color, passion, contrast, light. All these qualities remind me of the spirit of Spain.
At Musa, you will also find paintings by the famous Spanish artist Giuseppe Ribera. And in local churches all over the island, there are works by Mariano Girada, the Maltese sculptor who studied in Valencia with the Spanish great masters.
Climate change is perhaps the biggest threat that the two countries will be facing in the coming years. And therefore, it is an area where Malta and Spain could definitely increase their cooperation.
I love Spain and Malta. In Malta, I love my school, this park to play in, and Maltese bread.
Many Maltese surnames are Spanish. There is a very big spiritual interaction between us, and I think there are many, many reasons for us to still love each other.
Similar ideas, different cultures, different characteristics, but derived from the same source.